that the Lord has been preparing for you to share here in the body, so this is an opportunity.
如果, 有中间有人就说主在你心中放下深深的感动的话，今天是一个机会，你可以一起来跟我们分享主所启示给你们的。
And we also like to share a little bit about what we have received at the Jerusalem Open Heavens Conference.
所以我们也会跟大家分享一些我们在这个耶路撒冷过去的那个打开天空的特会中所领受到的一些信息。
I wonder whether Alice or Francis, do you want to share something on the Open Heavens? But, And I'm going to pop home quickly to get a card because I have recorded something right after the Open Heavens that I'll show us.
Don't be too long. First of all,
首先,
good morning, everyone.
大家早安。
And God is good, right?
Amen.
神是好的。
Good to see all of you today.
所以我很高兴今天又看见你们。
First of all, I'd like to give a word of appreciation.
所以首先我要把一个感恩的话语, 告诉, 给大家。
For our translators.
Today
is special for you.
Oh, okay.
Are you
sorry?
No, I said
also Sharon.
Yes, I said Sharon and Georgiana. Yes. Thank you so very much for all your labor of love.
谢谢你们,
For those of us who was at the wedding last night and yesterday as well,
昨天你们, 有参加婚礼的那些人,
all the people that I met yesterday,
所以我昨天在婚礼中所遇见的每一个人,
sort of represented the last nearly 40 years of my life.
就是可以代表着我过去40年的生活的经历。
I came in Canada, well, I should say I came to Vancouver in 76.
我来到温哥华是1976年。
My wife came in 75.
我太太是1975年来的。
And of course, the Lord's hand was upon our lives.
神的手就一直在我们的生活生命中。
If you take a look at Psalm 139,
如果你们能够阅读一下诗篇39篇, 139篇。
If you can read that at home,
如果可以回家自己读的话,
and you will know that He knew us, our Lord knew us before we were born.
所以在我们出生之前, 我们的主已经认识我们。
Right, Calvin?
Calvin对吗?
Xu Calvin.
And each and every single day of our lives, even in the future, all the way through till we leave this world, is already written in His book.
所以, 我们所有的这个日子,一直到我们以后的每天都已经在他的生命册上,都已经记载下来。
He has a wonderful design and arrangement for our lives.
他在我们一生已经安排了一个美好的计划,有他美好的心意。
So I looked at what the people that I saw yesterday in the morning and in the evening.
所以昨天早上在教会的婚礼的这个典礼上面，还有晚上这个婚庆的宴会上面。
From all the people that I've seen and heard and shook hands with and greeted as well.
所以, 我每一个, 就是打招呼的人, 每一个跟他们握手的人。
It represented nearly 40 years of my life right there. It brings back a lot of memories.
所以好像我过往40年的人生的经历完全都浓缩在这一天中，而且带回了很多的记忆。
In 1976,
在1976年,
my wife and I,
我太太跟我俩,
were at the Christian and Missionary Alliance churches.
所以我们是在这个, 基督教的宣,
宣道会。 And I was at the church that Pastor Gideon was in. We were the same CNMA church at that time.
所以我和这个啊赵牧师、赵忠全牧师、给点牧师同时都在啊基督徒的宣道会。
And my wife Alice was classmates with him in SFU at the time.
所以我太太在 SFU 是啊当时和给点牧师都是同学。
And the Lord did His work in both of us.
所以啊神在啊我太太和我生命中同时做了啊开始做。然后我们就结婚了。
And then we started the Church of Zion.
然后我们就开始一起啊，就是锡安教会的建堂工作。
And from the Church of Zion.
然后从锡安教会开始。
We started the Mandarin work, Mandarin speaking work in the late 80s.
所以在啊八十年代末期，我们开始了一个普通话的国语的施工。
And in 1995.
在1995年
，We started the Amazing Grace Christian Fellowship.
我们又开始成立了这个加恩的这个基督徒的团契。
加恩基督教会。
加恩基督教会。
And about 10 years ago, the Lord led me away from Amazing Grace.
然后大概十年之前，神又带我离开了加恩教会。
And about a year or so later.
大概一年啊多一点时间。
I ended up in Gem.
我就来到了 Gem.
You could say of these 40 years that I've been in Vancouver.
所以你可以说，在我过去在温哥华的四十年的时间内
，I cut my spiritual teeth right here in Vancouver.
所以我好像就是说，在这里，在温哥华，我圣灵就是在我里面摩挲成形。
对的 ，my spiritual growth
我的属灵的成长
became reality.What I've been this last 40 years in Vancouver.
这就是说，我的属灵的这个真实是在这过去四十年的时候让我经历到的。
And now I'm in Gem Church.
现在我就在这里，在 Gem 教会。
And the Lord is continuing to teach me lessons.
神还不断的在教导我新的功课。
He seemed to have left the best thing to the last.
他总是把最美好的留到最后。
And in this body of Christ here, Gem.
所以啊，在 Gem， 在这个基督的身体里。
He's teaching me the ultimate lesson.
他在教导我一个最终的一个功课。
The lesson of love.
就是一个爱的功课。
I couldn't really learn it before.
在以前，我不能够真正的来学习这爱。
I really learned it.Since I became a part of this body.
所以当我成为建教会的一部分的时候，我就开始学习这爱的功课。
Of course, we know that the Lord has plans and purposes for each and every one of our lives.
所以我知道神在我们每个人的生命中都安排了他的旨意与计划。
According to His leading, He led me to Jerusalem earlier this month.
所以也是按照他自己的计划，这个月开服的时候，他把我带到耶路撒冷。
The leading of the Lord is always purposeful.
所以神的带领总是充满着他自己的旨意。
I'm sure all of you can identify with me, right?
所以我想你们在座每一个人都是可以跟我有同感。
He has a plan for all his children.
他对他的儿女都有一个美好的旨意。
Every single one of us.
我们每一个人
The Open Heavens Conference to me
对我来讲打开的天堂的这个特会
The Lord has led me there
神带领我去那里
To meet up with me
就是要他使我可以跟他面对面
To encounter me
然后与我相
To teach me further lessons
所以来教导我那些功课
As his people gathered together in the name of Jesus,
当他自己的百姓奉耶稣基督的名聚集的时候
to praise and to worship him and to wait on him and to thirst and hunger after him.
所以就是这样来赞美敬拜他，然后来等候他，然后就是这样的对他饥渴。
He did not disappoint us.
他并没有使我们失望。
For those few days there,
就是在那里几天的时间。
The presence of God was so strong and so real.
神的同在是如此的强烈，如此的真实。
And we were immersed in His very presence again.
我们再一次深深的浸泡在他的同在里。
The Lord rekindled something in me again.
神再次在我里面点亮了燃烧起一些东西
or to say to remind me again
或者说再一次的提醒我
of his love for me
他对我的一份深深的爱
The Lord has given us new hearts as we believed in him, right? When we first believed in Jesus, he gave us new hearts.
当我们首先来相信他的时候他就把我们
renewing our hearts.
Okay.
That's what he is
doing. 他就更新了我们的心。
His purpose and plan is to renew our hearts at all times.
所以这就是他心中的旨意与计划，就是一直不断的来更新我们的心。
He gave me another encounter and a vision of his immense love for me.
他再次给我机会，能够遇见他这样一个强烈的这样一个爱。
It's the vision of the cross.
就是那个十字架的一个意象。
He brought a further breaking in my heart.
他就是这样使我的心再次被破碎。
A further breaking.
一个
the self in my heart.
就是再一次在我心中做了这样一个更深的一个破碎。
And when your heart breaks,
当你的心破碎的时候
，everything that should not be there.Come out.
就是那些在里面不应该在你心里的那些东西，他们都被暴露出来。
Therefore, further pouring out of self.
所以就是这样是属于我们自己的那些东西。
The further breaking and pouring out of this heart that he desires to have.
所以再一次的更深的破碎，然后向我指出他想要得到的是怎样的一个东西。
His heart of love and purity and holiness.
所以是他这样一颗爱的心，一颗这样纯洁的、毫无瑕疵的一颗心。
His heart of hardness and stiffness should not be there any longer.
所以在你里面是不可以再有这样冷漠的、这样刚硬的一个心。
I read as well, not so long ago, and since I came back from the conference.
所以当我从特会回来之后。
And I read something.
我读了一些东西。
Thank you. It's another 17:3. It's another 17:3, chapter 17, verse 3.
十七章啊，
第三节。But it's in Proverbs.
是在箴言。
It says, "The finding pot is for silver, and the furnace is for gold."
鼎能炼金，炉能炼金。
But the Lord tries the hearts. 但是耶和华熬炼人的心。He tries the heart.
只有他能够来炼人的心。
And he is trying my heart.
他真的是在熬炼我的心。
Because it's given me such a hunger and thirst for him.
他在我里面放下这样一个饥渴的一个心。
As he empties and breaks the heart.
因为他倒空我里面的，然后他来破碎我里面的心。
Then we can have a desire for more. We can have a desire for more of him.
然后在我们这一生，我们不能够再渴望更多的就是得到他。
For more of him.
我们就是想更多的得到他。
As I've lived my spiritual life for a few decades now,
我已经差不多有数十年的时间在我的属灵生命中。
But there's so much more of him.
但是他还有那么多的要给我。
There's so much more of him.
然后有那么多他自己的要给我。
I feel so poor.
我感觉我自己是那么贫穷。
I'm so weak.
我是这样的软弱。
I am so weak.
我是这样的渺小。
There's so much more of him to know and to have and to experience.
在他里面有那么多那么多使我可以想要经历的来认识的。
Thank you, Lord.
谢谢主。
I remember one of the things that I've heard in that conference.
我就记得在特会中我记得那样一件事情。
It's been repeated to us many times already.
其实在这里我们已经再一次的不断的对大家重
复。That the Lord's return is imminent, correct?
所以神的再来，主的再来是无法避免的一件事情。
It is very close.
而且时间非常紧迫。
Revelation 19 verse 7.
启示录第十九章第七节。
The bride has laid herself ready.
所以新妇都已经预备好自己。
It's up to us to prepare ourselves, my brothers and sisters.
所以我的弟兄姐妹们，就是我们要自己预备好自己。
I want to prepare myself.
我要来预备我自己。
Without spot, without wrinkle, without blemish.
所以是没有玷污、皱褶之类的。
And you know what?He does what he's going to do in our lives to draw us close to him.
所以他正在我们生命中在做他要做的工作，使我们更靠近他。
But there is something that I remember sharing with you at the end of May when I shared with you last the message.
所以我记得在五月尾的时候，我有跟大家分享过这个事情。
I had to speak in Mandarin, you were speaking in English, remember? And you were suffering so much.
所以那次是朱医师讲中文，我讲英文。
And that is, we need to have our will to be aligned with what God wants to do.
所以我们必须首先里面要有这样一个意志，要愿意神
在我们里面做。W-I-L-L.
所以是我们的意志。
W-I-L-L.
意志。
Can we say will?
我们可以一起说 will 吗
？Will.
Will.
Will.
There is so much of that word in the Bible.
所以在圣经里关于这个意志有很多的地方。
Especially in the book of Psalms, right?
特别是在诗篇中。
I will praise the Lord, right?
我要来敬拜。
Bless the Lord, oh my soul, and speak to my soul.
我要对我的灵说话。
I will lift up my holy hands. Remember that?
我要举起我的圣洁的手。我将要，我要。
I have to have my will to align with what He wants to do and what He wants to give me.
所以我必须要有这个意志，要是要来与神对齐，他在我生命中要做的事情。
It was Paul's will.
也是这个保罗的他自己的意志。
To make his priorities straight.
所以我们必须把这首先重要的事情要非常的清楚的理解。所以他就是最高的意志旨意，就是要来认识神的这个最高的这个智慧。
The Bible is therefore given to us, right?
圣经
是给我们的。The New Testament is there for us, and all the blessings is there, right?
所以这些新约也是给我们写的。所以一切的祝福。
We remember what Brother Groove said last week.
你们还记得就是Groove 弟兄上星期给我们
？There was a song actually.
有一首歌。
Every promise in the book is mine.
所以在圣经中一切的应许都是属于我的。
Every chapter, every book, every line. Remember that, Susan?
所以每一章每一卷都是我的。
You don't remember the tune, that's all, but you remember the song, right? All His blessing, all His love divine.
所以他的一切的这个祝福，他的这个神圣的这个应许。
Every chapter, every book, every line.
所以是每一章、每一卷、每一行、每一节经文都。
What is my priority going to be now?
那我现在就说这些首要、重要的这个事情是什么呢
？The Lord says to seek His face, didn't He?
所以神说要来寻求他的面，他是这样说的。
Psalm 27, He said that.
所以在这个诗篇三十七篇，
二十七篇 to seek his face.
要来寻求他的面。
I want to share with you and encourage you, my brothers and sisters.
所以我要来跟你们分享，然后也要来鼓励你们。
I believe.
我相信。
I believe.
我相信。
Do you believe his word?
你相信他的话吗
？Do you believe his promises?
你相信他的应许吗？你相信吗
？That he's a real God.
是神的旨意。
Yes.
是的。
Blessed.Are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness?
所以饥渴慕义的人有福。
What's the next word? What's the next verse?
必得见神的面，
亲亲的必得见。
啊，亲亲的必得见。
For they shall be filled.
因为他们饥渴慕义的人
有福
了，
因为他们必得饱足。They will be filled, right?
因为他们必得饱足。
Thank you.
And now my prayer has been like this.
所以我现在祷告是这样子的。
I'm a person that likes to sing songs. Everybody knows that, right? Ever since a hymn, right?
所以我是一个喜欢唱诗歌的人。
Remember a hymn? I need you, Lord.
所以还记得我需要你啊，主啊，这首
诗。I need thee every hour. Who remembers that hymn? Most gracious Lord.
我实在需要你。
Yeah, he remembers.
I sing that almost every day.
I need thee. Oh, I need thee. Every hour I need thee. Oh, bless me now, my Savior. I come to thee. The hymn writer wrote it in the 18th and 19th century.
是在这个十九世纪啊写的。
What does the people in the 20th century say?
那二十世纪的人们怎么说呢？
There's another song that says, I need you.
另外也有一首诗歌说，我需要你。
I need you more.
我更需要你。
More than yesterday.
比昨日更需要。
I need you, Lord.
我需要你。
More than words can say.
是超越一切啊。
I need you more than ever before. I need you, Lord.
比以前更需要你。
I need you, Lord.
我需要你主。
More than the air I breathe.
我的呼吸的空气更多香，是啊，更多的是超越我的口中所唱的，是超越我的心跳。
More than anything，
是超越一切的。
And Lord, as time goes by，
所以主啊，当时光流逝
，I'll be by your side，
我将来到你身边
，Because I never want to go back to my own life，
所以我再不要回到我旧日的这个时代。
The hunger and thirst for people of God are the same.
所以对神饥渴慕义的人都是要同样。
I thank God for what Brother Clement has shared.
所以我感谢今天啊，哈曼弟兄跟我们分享的。
We are strangers and sojourners in this world, right?
我们在这个世上是一个客旅，是陌生人。
Is that true or not?
是对的吗？这个说法。
One day we're gonna leave, right?
所以有一天我们将要离开这个世界。
And as you continue to grow older and you experience different things in your life,
当你渐渐的老去，你会经历到这个世界上不同的事情的时候。
And your needs are different every season in your life.
在你生命中不同的阶段，你的需求也会不断变化。
What is your need, my brothers and sisters?
所以弟兄姐妹们，你们的需要是什么呢？
I should say, ask you, who is your need?
所以我必须说，谁是你们的需要呢
？Who is your need？
谁是你们的需要
？Hallelujah！ Philippians 4:19 says, "But my God shall supply all your need." Singular.
所以腓立比书四章十九节说，我们的神必在一切的事上使你得到满足。
Through His riches in glory by Christ Jesus.
借着在主耶稣基督的这个恩典中，他的这个
我的神必照他荣耀的丰富，在基督耶稣里叫你所需要的都充足。哈利路亚。It says need. It doesn't say needs.
他这里说的是一个单数的需要。
He sees us throughout season, right?
所以是在你们人生不同的季节中。
It depends on what you go through in life. It doesn't matter what you go through in life, right?
是不管你在生命中经历了什么。
I was thinking to myself. I just read. We studied chapter 4 of John recently.
最近我们
about the story about the Samaritan woman.
就是学习约翰福音中关于撒玛利亚妇人的那个故事。
She was seeking everything else besides the Lord. Is it?
所以她在寻找除了主以外的任何一件东西。
She has 6 men.
在她生活中有6个男人。
What was she looking for?
那她在找什么呢？
These 6 men has probably represented maybe a couple of decades in her life, maybe.
可能呢，六个男人也代表着她生命中过去岁月中的不同的这个阶段。
对呀，可能20年吧，代表是不是？ What was she looking for these few decades?
那在这过去二三十年时间，她在找什么呢？
she was not satisfied.
她的心始终没有满足。
She was looking for things on the earth.
她在寻找属地的事情。
Because it says, what Jesus told her, whoever drinketh this water will thirst again.
因为主耶稣告诉她说，谁喝这井里的水还是会再干。
But the water that I will give,
但是我所要赐给你的水
will be a spring, a well of living water in him, springing forth unto everlasting life.
所以是这个永流的生命的这个泉水一直流到永远。
But whoever drinketh of the water that I will give him shall never thirst.
所以凡喝我里面的水的，他永远不会再渴。
我所赐的水就永远
不会渴了。
One spring,
就是一个泉源
one source,
一个水源
will satisfy all the needs from your childbirth to the day that you leave this world. Hallelujah!
Amen.
所以这个水源可以使你从呱呱坠地一直到你就是撒手人寰这一生。
撒手人寰，哦，我喜欢那句话。
真的，这需要都可以得到满足。
What is your need, my brothers?
所以，亲爱的弟兄姐妹，你们的需要是什么呢
？He is that need.
他就是我们的需要。
Whether you're 20 or 2 years old,
不管你是20岁或者
Whether you're 30 years old, or you're 50 years old, or 70 years old, or 80 years old, or 90 years old, your needs are different.
你们的需要始终是不同的。
But it comes down to one need.
但是，就是归结到一点，就是一个需要。
Jesus. He is the object of our love.
所以他必须是我们这个爱的。
He is our heavenly Father, my brothers and sisters.
他是我们的天父。
He's given me this immense impression on my heart to seek after Him.
所以他在我心中放下这样一个强烈的一个这个愿望，来寻求他的。
Because this is a stage in my life.
这是在我生命中这样一个阶段。
There is.Quite a number of changes in me in my life as I'm facing right now.
所以我面对的自己的人生，我现在里面有一些不同的改变。
So the needs have changed.
所以这个需要也被改变了。
But he is telling me.
但是他告诉我。
He is teaching me further.
他正在更加进一步的教导我。
Have faith in him.
要在他里面要深深的一个信心。
He is a one true living God.
他是独一。真正的一个活的神。
I ask the Lord to give me more faith.
我祈求神赐下更大的信心。
To move forward.
能够向前迈步。
To seek after Him.
来寻求他。
To get myself ready.
让我自己真实的预备好。
To walk in love and holiness.
所以在爱中和圣洁中行走。
Because I want to get myself ready for His return.
因为我要预备好自己来迎接主的再来。
I believe the hope in heavens is where we gather together and seek after Him with all our hearts and desire Him.
所以我想在这个打开的天堂的这个聚会中，是我们聚集在一起，来预备好我们自己，来寻求他的面。
The portals of heaven can be opened anywhere.
所以这个连接天空天国的天堂的这个通道，在任何一处都是可以被连接的。
His presence can be.
所以今日他的同在对我们来讲也同样可以是真实可以经历到的。
I want to leave with you the words of this song again.
所以我要把这首诗歌中的这个歌词留给你们。
I need you more.
我更需要你。
More than yesterday.
比昨日更需要你。
I need you, Lord.
我需要你主。
More than words can say.
是远远超越我的话语所能表达，我更需要你。是远远超越以前，更需要你。我更需要你主。
More than the air I breathe.
远超过我所呼吸的。
More than the song I sing.
远超过我口中所唱歌。
More than the next heartbeat.
远超过我的心跳。
More than anything.
远超过世上的一切。
And Lord, as time goes by.
主啊，当时光流逝。
I'll be by your side.
我将站立在你的一侧。
Because I never want to go back to my old life.
因为我再也不要回到我以前。
I don't want to have a heart of hardness anymore.
我的心中不想再要有这样的一个刚硬。
I don't want this heart of rebellion.
我再也不要一个悖逆。
And you know what, my dear brothers and sisters?
你们知道吗，亲爱的弟兄姊妹？
He tried the hearts to purify our hearts.
所以他试炼熬炼人的心，需要来洁净我们的心。
Do you know what the texture of pure gold is, Georgia?
你们知道这个纯金的里面的这个啊，
性质是什么？
是什么呢？
It's very soft.
是很软的。
Very soft.
很软的。
It's very soft.
非常非常柔软。
This is the heart of our Father.
这是我们天父的心。
This is the heart of Jesus.
这是耶稣的心肠。
He wants to give us His heart.
他是要把他的心赐给我们。
If only we train our eyes on Him.
所以只要意味着我们只有把眼目单单注视
His presence,
就是在他的同在里。
He will make His presence so very great to us.
他会将他。他会把他自己的同在那么真实的显现给我们。
He doesn't look at what I've done.
他不会在意我所做过的一切。
He only looks at what I need.
他只看着我现在的需要是什么。
I will leave you with this song, my brothers and sisters.
所以弟兄姊妹们，今天就把这首歌送给你们。
May the Lord stir up the hunger in you.As He stirred up the hunger in me,
因为我们的神在你心中搅动起更大的这个饥渴，就如同他在我心中所搅动的这个神圣的饥渴。
And humble yourselves before Him,
在他面前真实的谦卑自己。
And cast all your cares upon Him,
所以将你一切的担忧都放在他的身上。
We can.
因为他真正的是关心我们，所以他真实的关心在乎我们每一个人。
His eye sees us through the life, through the life that He has given us.
所以他的眼目，就是在赐给我们的生命这一生之久，从来没有离开过我们。
That's right. He has not given us a religion.
他并没有将宗教给我们。
He gave us a relationship.
他给我们是一个关系。
Maybe can I pray to wrap this up?
所以也许我可以来为你们祷告，结束我今天的分享。
Can I pray?
我能够祷告吗？
Yes.
I need you, Lord.
我需要你，主。
More than anything.
远超过一切。
I need you, Lord.
我需要你，主。
More than words can say.
远超过我舌尖上的话语。
I need you more.
我更多需要你。
Than ever before.
远超过过去任何的一刻。
I need you more.
我需要你主。
I need you more.
我需要你主啊。
More than the air I breathe.
远超过我所吸进去的空气。
More than the song I sing.
远超过我所唱的诗歌。
More than my next heartbeat.
远超过我的心跳。
I need you more.
我更需要你，主啊。
And as time goes by,
当岁月流逝
，I'll be by your side.
我将回到你身边。
Cause I never want to go back to my old life.
因为我再也不想回到我过去的岁月。
Lord, I pray.
主啊，我祷告。
As you have encountered myself, me.
当你和我相遇。
I pray that you will give the thirst and hunger in all of us for you, my Jesus.
我也祷告在座的每一位，他们心中也有这样的一个饥渴，来更多需要耶稣。
You are our good shepherd.
你是我们的好牧人。
You are our Savior.
你是我们的救主。
You are our Heavenly Father.
你是我们天上的父亲。
You are our way, our truth, and our life.
你就是我们的道路、真理和生命。
You are the light in our darkness.
在黑暗的世界中，你是我们的光。
You are our strength.
你是我们的能力。
You are our rock.
你是我们的磐石。
You are our fortress.
你是我们的山寨。
You are the one who helps us.
你就是那位帮助我们的。
Because Lord, you are a God full of compassion.
因为主，你是那位充满怜悯慈爱的神。
And as you see us, you are moved with compassion.
而且你常常是动了慈心的神。
Plenteous in mercy and truth.
所以你在怜悯你的恩典和真理上，你是丰丰富富的。
I pray, Lord, that you break our hearts like you break mine.
所以我祷告也求你来破碎在座每一位的心，就如同你破碎了我的心一样。
Give us a thirst and hunger for you, Lord.
在我们里面放下对你的那一份饥渴。
Because you promise us that we shall be filled with yourself.
因为你自己应许我们说，我们将被你自己来充满。
My prayer is open our eyes that we may see you.
我的祷告是打开我们心中的眼睛，使我们真实的看见。
Open my ears that I can hear you.
打开我们的耳朵，使我们可以听见。
Open my eyes that I can receive from you.
打开我的心，可以让我领受你。
Fill me with your love.
在我里面充满你的爱。
Fill me with your spirit.
将你的灵充满我。
Fill me with your word.
将你的话语充满我的心。
Fill me with your light.
把你的光充满我。
Fill me with your fullness, Lord Jesus.
把你的丰满，耶稣基督丰满充满我。
From now onwards,
从现在直到
things will be different.
这些事情都要更新了。
Because your
spirit
is
moving,
and
will forever.
而且将要如此运行。
Let this come to pass.
Yes, we have to
remember. According to your desire, I pray, Lord.
是按着自己的旨意，我们
要学会去爱，
预备我们自己，可以为了那大日。
In Jesus'
precious
name,
and not only that, we need to prepare
ourselves.
Thank you all who came and support Pastor and I yesterday during the wedding. I'm so touched by all your presence and your support and love.
谢谢每一位昨天参加我们的为女儿准备婚礼的这还有所有帮忙的每一位。
I know a lot of you have helped us so much, and especially our own family. I mean, we have a larger church family. We also have our own family, and thanks to Julia, Clement, and the kids, they really put up so much for us. And I'm so thankful without.All of you, all your support, I don't think I could make it.
因为没有大家的支持，我们自己也没有办法举办这个婚礼。也特别的感谢茱莉亚一家他们的付出和摆上。
You know, as throughout this many months, as I'm preparing for Shara's wedding,
在过去的这几个月，当我为 Shara 的婚礼预备的时候
，especially in the last week,
特别是在过去的这一周。
And everything that I do is to want to make it beautiful.
让我所做的每一件事情就是让它看上去非常的美好。
And it is also Shara's desire to make it beautiful.
那也是 Shara 她自己的愿望，让她非常美好的一个婚礼。
But everything that I do, I feel that the Lord is telling me that, you know,If the earthly wedding that we have, we want to make it beautiful, how much more the heavenly wedding and the supper of the Lamb that we are looking forward to that we have sung. I've sung that song many times. Let us come and rejoice, and the bride has made herself ready. But when Sharon led this song this morning, I just felt the presenceAnd the confirmation of God so strongly that, you know, we must make ourselves ready.
如果我们为世上的这样的一个婚礼都这样精心预备，让它看上去这样美好的话，更何况将来我们要赴神为我们所预备的这个羔羊的婚宴，那更是何等的美好呢？
You know, in the wedding preparation, we want to make sure that every detail is perfect, and all our guests are enjoying themselves and have a, you know, share those moments with us.
那我们在预备这个婚礼中，我们也是希望每一个细节都是非常完美的，而且也希望我们的来宾每个人都能够享受这样的一个时刻，也能够成为他们记忆中美好的一部分。
And Sharon wants to make sure her wedding dress is perfect.
那我的女儿 Shara 也是想要她的婚礼穿的衣服礼服也是非常完美无瑕疵的。
And she even said, Mom, maybe we should get a steam cleaner because I don't want any wrinkles.
那他甚至对我说，我们要不要用那种蒸汽的那种来熨斗来这个熨这个衣服，这样的话就不会有任何的皱纹在这个衣服上。
I say yes, that's true. The Bible says that our dress cannot have wrinkles.
那我说对，因为圣经上也是说我们的衣服也是没有皱纹的。
So you know when we prepare for the physical, first the physical and then first the natural and then the spiritual.
因为我们都是先有天然的事情，然后会有属灵上的事情。
And our dress must not have wrinkles when we meet the Lord.
那当我们遇见我们的主的时候，我们的衣服也是不要有皱纹的。
So whatever we do in the physical,It must also reflect in the spiritual.
所以我们在这个物理世界所做的事情也反映了我们属灵界上所做的事情。
Of course, you know, when we're preparing for the wedding, I was very, very supportive for my daughter.
那当然我在预备这个婚礼的时候，我也得到我女儿这种支持，
because,
非常的支持。
Because I love her.
因为我爱她。
Because I want her to have the most perfect wedding.
那我也想要她有一个最完美的婚礼。
Do you know that's the Father's heart for each and every one of you?
那你知道这也是父神对我们每个人的心意吗？
Because He loves you.
因为他爱你。
He wants you to have the most perfect wedding.
那他也希望你有那最完美的婚礼。
And He will do everything to support you.
他也会做一切来支持。
Everything.
所有的一切事情。
All you need to do is respond to his support.
那你所要做的就是回应他给你的支持。
And the love of God is so strong in our lives. If only we know his love, like what Francis has shared. It's so pure, so strong, and he has a plan for us.
那如果我们能够认识到神的爱的话，我们就会知道他对我们的爱。是多么的强烈，多么的。
He loves us so much.
他是这样的爱我们。
It's like as I prepare for Sarah's wedding, I feel the love of God. Like if I can love my daughter and want to do everything to make it perfect for her, how much more the Father in heaven loves us and wants to make it perfect for us.
那就是当我在为我女儿预备婚礼的时候，我在想，我们世上的这个做父母的都想为。儿女做的这样的完美，那更何况我们的天父不也是要把那最美好的赐给我们
？Like I've gone through many nights of sleeping 3-4 hours for the last 1 week.
那在过去的这一周，很多晚上我只能睡三四个小时。
Because I want to make it perfect for her.
因为我想要这个婚礼是给她一个完美的婚礼。
And God the Father has gone through a lot to want to make it perfect for us.
我们的天父那所经历的就要更多了，他也是要为我们
预备。To the point of giving up his only son.
而且他甚至为了给我们预备这样的一个婚礼，把他的儿子都为我们做了牺牲。
So that we can be worthy to become the bride of the Lamb.
所以我们能够配得成为羔羊的心腹。
You know, love will always cause us to run towards God.So yes, our children, a lot of them are still weak in love. They do not understand. They are still very weak. But we have to spur them on. We have to constantly never stop spurring them on towards the perfection of love.
因为爱总能把我们吸引到天父的身边。那同样在我们当中有些人还没有成长到这样的一个地步，但是我们也是要用爱来激发他们，来激励他们。
That's how God moves us with His love.
这就是神用他的爱来对我们这样做。
You know, when we understand the love of God, when we become weak, even when we are weak, we will run towards God and not away from Him.
因为当我们软弱的时候，我们也是跑向神，而不是远离他。
You know, if a father is loving, if the parents are loving, and the children have confidence in the love,
如果父母是爱的，爱孩子的，那孩子们对父母的爱也是有信心的。
Even if they fall and they fail and they are weak and they go into you know, failures of other things, they will remember and have confidence that, yes, daddy and mommy love me. I will run towards them instead of away from them.
即使这些孩子们有失败、有软弱、有跌倒，但是他们也会记得父母对他们的爱，他们会跑向归回到父母的爱的身旁，而不是远离父母。
So it's very important to let our children have confidence in our love, just like God the Father wants us to have confidence in His love, so that when we fall, we run towards the Father and not away from the Father.
所以让我们的孩子们子女们对我们的爱是有信心，就像我们对父神的爱有信心一样。
And it's because of His love that will cause our weakness to become mature.
那也因着神的爱，我们的那些软弱就能够在软弱上渐渐成熟起来。
So we can become the mature bride.
所以我们能够成为成熟的新妇。
And the mature sons of God.
而且也是成熟的神的儿女们。
It all starts with love.
这都是由爱来开始。
And it has to end with love too.
而且由爱来结束。
Love never fails.
爱从不会失败。
And love covers a multitude of sin.
也爱能遮掩一切的过犯。
And when we become mature, we can learn to give that love.
当我们
selflessly
成熟以后，就能够无私的把这个爱给出去。
In our Proverbs 19:17 recently really touched my heart.
那箴言十九章十七节。
When we become mature, we understand what it is to give.
当我们成熟以后，我们就明白给到底是什么意思。
You know, giving to the body of Christ, giving to the Lord never fails.
我们在这个基督的身体上
Turn to Proverbs chapter
19:17 总都不会让我们失望的。那我们翻到箴言十九章十七节。
Let's read this together.
让我们一起来读。
Whoever is kind to the poor is lending to the Lord. The benefit of his gift will return to him in abundance.You know, this verse really touched me.
这节经文真的是很触摸到我。
When we become mature and we know how to give,
当我们成熟起来知道如何给的时候，
sometimes when we are weak, we don't know how to give.
有时候我们软弱的时候，
sometimes when we are immature, we don't know how to give.
我们不成熟的时候也不知道该如何给。
But you know, we all love an investment.
那我们都知道我们很喜欢做投资。
We all love a return.
我们也希望在投资上有回报。
When we put our money in the bank, we want to earn interest.
当我们把钱放在银行的时候，希望能有利息。
But Proverbs 19:17 actually gives us the best investment plan, better than your RSP.
但是箴言十九章十七节给我们最好的投资的计划，比我们的退休储蓄的计划还要好得多。
But we have to be mature to be able to do this perfectly.
但是我们需要成熟起来才能够把这个做得完美。
It says whoever is kind to the poor,
他说怜悯贫穷的
is lending to the Lord,
就是借给耶和华。
So when you lend something, you get interest, right? The bank does that, like Frank would know.
因为当你把东西把钱借出去的时候，你会有利息。
So when we take a loan from the bank,
所以呢，当我们在银行有贷款
，the bank earns interest.
那银行就从贷款上挣利息。
So when we are kind to the poor refers to not just the physically poor, but the poor, the people who needs us.
经常讲的贫穷不单是指这个金钱上的贫穷，而只是在需要上。
It's lending to the Lord.
当我们怜悯贫穷的时候，就是借给耶和华。
I challenge all of you to remember this, that don't be afraid to show kindness because it is lending to the Lord. The Lord returns to us manifold. He never owes us a single cent.
所以我也在这一方面挑战大家，我们不要害怕去怜悯这些。
It's not just about me and pastor doing good, but all of us can lend to the Lord.
不是说我和牧师就是要做这些有这些良善的行为，而是我们每一个人都可以借给耶和华。
Everyone of us can be kind to the poor，
都可以成为那怜悯贫穷的人。
In different ways，
在不同的方式。
Just a small cup of cold water given， the Lord says I won't forget you。
就说如果给那小子一杯凉水，主说我都不会忘记你。
A cup of cold water given in Jesus' name will never be forgotten.
奉主的名给这个小子一杯凉水的，
不会被忘记的。We can do for the Lord.
那我们对主能够做有多少的事情呢？
And the second part of verse 17 says, the benefit of his gift will return to him in abundance.
那这一节的后半段说，他的善行耶和华必丰丰富富的偿还给他。
So when you lend to the Lord, He doesn't forget to pay you interest and more.
所以当你借给神的时候，
Maybe even return interest plus principal.
付利息，而且他还给你的可能是你的本金，还要加上利息。
You know, I really want to challenge us to rise up to a higher level, including myself. I'm not saying I have attained.
所以真的是鼓励大家，包括我自己，要进到一个更高的一个阶段。
And it is really about his family.
真的是关乎于神的家庭。
It is really about love. And thanks, Francis, for emphasizing about love today.
也是关乎于爱，也谢谢
Francis 刚才的分享。In everything the Lord does, is always out of love. That's the only way he knows how to operate. Is out of love.
那神对我们所做的就是在爱的中运行的。
Can we get a sharpie pen from the kids, like a big, like a marker pen? You know, the Lord does not operate out of anything else other than love.
因为神所做的一切都是源于爱。
You know, His only way of operation is love.
他所做事的原则就是爱。
Including His judgment.
包括他的审判
including his punishment
包括他的惩罚
I hope my sharpie pen is coming out and I need hands help
Hank, I need you to help me to write 繁体字
繁体字
去医生都
看
繁体字在台湾也是
惩罚 I like 惩罚
勤奋
勤奋
惩罚
惩罚
他也是我在哈哈哈
哈哈哈
But not 简体字 but 繁体字 Anybody can help me? I'm sure you can. Okay, can you please? Oh, you can. Okay, you can. Okay, good.
They are going to say tonight Chinese character.
We're going to do Chinese lessons.You know what I want to share with you is everything God operates out of love, even in His judgment, is anything that He does is if He cannot operate other than love.
所以我想跟大家阐述的是，神所做的事情都是源于爱。如果没有爱的话，他也不会去做。
So this word is
惩罚
is punishment. In Chinese, this word means punishment.
中文这个名字就是惩罚的意思。
You know, when God loves, He also punishes.
所以当神对我们表示爱的时候，
When we love our children, we also have to punish them sometimes.
那同样我也爱我们的孩子们，但有时也需要惩罚。
But what I want to share with you is something very significant.
我想跟大家分享的是非常特别的一件事情。
This part, what does it say? It's like
righteousness.
Truth, righteousness.
It's out of his righteousness, the Lord's righteousness, and his heart. That he punishes us.
他来惩罚我们。
And it is the Lord's heart.
是神的心，主的心。
Even when he punishes us.
就是他在惩罚我们的时候也。
So this word in Chinese is talking about punishment.
所以惩罚。中文就是惩罚的意思。
And it is out, even in his punishment, is because of his heart.
而且就是在惩罚中也是因着他的这样一颗心。
This word is heart.
下面这半部分就是中文的意思，就是心的意思。
And this represents the Lord's righteousness.
那中间的那个上面那个字就是神的公义。
So in punishment, even if he punishes and judges us, it is still out of his heart.
所以即使是神在审判和惩罚我们的时候
So remember, God cannot operate out of anything other than love.
所以我们要记得如果不是源于爱的话神
That is his sole operation mode.
这就是他一切动机的源头。
Even in punishment is from his heart.
从惩罚中也是。
But 同在是更可怕的。
That's what I want to share.
这是我想跟大家分享的。
My Chinese lesson.
Although I cannot write that long lesson.
Verse 4 here. The riches of God's kindness and forbearance and patience. You know, God's kindness is meant to lead.His people to repentance.
所以神的良善，他的恩慈是带领人要回到认罪悔改中。
So remember that.
所以要记得。
We don't talk about the kindness of God and leave out repentance.
所以我们如果不谈认罪的话，就是不要来谈神的这个恩典。
Because God says He will.
因为神说他会
You know, that those who practice evil and don't repent, he will definitely have to deal very harshly with them.
所以那些行邪而不悔改的神会严严地处置他们。
And the harshness is his mercy because they cannot stand in his presence.
因为神所带来的这个严严惩罚的话是神的恩典，因为他不要那些人在他的同在里。
And verse 5 of Romans chapter 2 says, Because of your heart and unrepentant heart, you are storing up great anger for yourself on the great day of great anger from God when His righteous judgment will be revealed.
所以我们再看这罗马书第二章第五节，因为他们的不悔改，他们的硬心，所以在神这个惩罚的大日，他们将会得到更大的这个惩罚。
And verse 6 now, if those who responded to his kindness and his sharp correction by his word especially, then God will, you know, honor them because they are those who patiently will seek glory and honor and eternal life.
所以我们看到在接下去就是说当那些对神的话有回应的话而且愿意按照神的吩咐去做的那神他自己的荣耀会向他们显现。
But those who are self-seeking and don't obey the truth but obey unrighteousness, there will be the greatest anger and the greatest fury of God because that is his righteousness and that is his mercy.
所以那些结党不顺从真理，就是那些凡顺从不义，神就要以愤怒、恼恨来报应他们，是他自己的这个伟大的这个正义。
So whether you are a Jew or a non-Jew, God will deal the same way. He does not show partiality.
所以不管你是外邦人还是犹太人那个希腊人，神都是公平的，他不会他显出他自己的偏待。
To meet the days coming, we need to be strong in truth.
所以要来预备迎接那个日子的来临，我们必须在真理中要深深的扎根，而且要有极大的能力。
You know, even at this open heavens, at the beginning, before it started, and at the end, I have to deal with great offenses from a Jew and from a non-Jew.
所以就在这个打开的天堂开始之前，这个特会结束的时候，然后
开始还没有开始跟结束之后，
所以在没有开始之前，在结束之后，所以我必须要来处理在那个犹太人和外方人之间的这个彼此的这种冒犯。
People with the deepest spiritual experiences carry so much offenses in their heart.
所以那些有非常深刻的这个属灵经历的人，心中确实带着这样一个大的一个冒犯。
So we have to learn to deal with the heart carrying offenses because of a lack of the knowledge of God's instruction and word.
所以因为他们心中是缺乏对神的这个知识和神的这个教训的真正的认识，所以他们这个里面还是充满着一个冒犯的这样一个心。
So can you imagine before the start of the first day, this huge thing gonna break out, and after spending hours and pay a big price.To deal with that situation.
所以在特会开始之前的那一天，所以我们必须要花很多的时间，很大的代价，要把这些都处理干净。
And at the end of it, another situation.
所以在特会结束之后，又是另外一个情形。
We must all be very serious about knowing God's word and God's will.
所以我们必须在认识神的话语和神的旨意上，要非常的一个严肃。
Yes, we learn many things.From the prophets who are now entering deeper into the mysteries of God.
所以当然我们也是从那些先知那里得到了很多的这个教导，那他们这些人已经进入到更深的关乎神的这些神秘奥秘事情上。
So yet another one of my friends now has an experience of being taken to see some battle scene. It's like totally real to him.
所以包括我其中有一位朋友就是被神提出去看见就是这些很壮观的这些战场的这个场面，所以对他来讲是非常真实的。
He was put in a place where he thought, how am I going to get back? You know, all the battle scenes, all the devastation, how am I going to get back? He doesn't know how.
所以当有时候神会把他放在这个战争的战场中间，然后是这样的这个恐惧的令人恐惧的场面，他甚至心里想，我怎样才能回去呢？
He was given the experience to put his hand through concrete wall and he can feel what is inside the wall of the concrete.
所以而且他有这样的经验，他的手臂直接插入到这个钢筋水泥墙里面，感受到里面的这个物质和材料是怎么样的。
And some time ago, he was visited by Moriah Woodworth Atta, 100 years ago, or around that time, this lady was traveling all over the U.S. with signs and glory from coast to coast. Moriah Woodworth Atta.
所以他甚至说跟那个100年以前的一位神大大使用的一个器皿，一个使女，就是 Maria Woodworth
Ather,
yeah, 他跟他也有一次见面的机会。
So she came with a word to be given to him to release to the church.
所以 Mariah 从神那里领受到这个话语，要启示给那个人，就是我的朋友，要带给教会。
Over 100 years ago, this lady who is illiterate began to be filled with so much presence of the Lord, and she traveled everywhere, you know, showing the power of God and repentance in His name.
So, this lady, Mariah, she was 100 years ago in America. She was a not very good woman, but God used her greatly. She was in the United States, bringing this repentance and God's great ability.
I think it was she or one other lady. I think it was she who one time stood and.Like this, maybe it was another lady, some of you can help me, for 3 days in front of everybody, did not move for 3 days like this.
所以也许我记错了，是这位 Mariah 或另外的女士，就是在就是教会里面她定定的站了三天。
A big meeting, suddenly the Spirit of God came upon her and she was frozen at that moment for 3-4 days.
所以当在主日时候神的灵降临到她身上，她的人整个就是被冻结了，然后她没有离开过，就一直站在那里。
See, these are people who have come to a deep place in the Lord.
所以那些是能够已经进入到神的里面更深的这个地方的人了。
But these are also people who actually have come to a deep place in the Lord, in their truth, in their witness of the Lord.
所以，而且这些人不仅是到神的这个奥秘事上进入很深的领域，也是在神的这个旨意和神
who are walking in the will of the Lord in a deep pleasure of the Lord.
所以，而且他们是也在顺着神喜悦的这样一个顺着神旨意做的人。
The Church of God, we talk a lot about signs and wonders, about the love of God. We talk a lot about that.
所以在教会里，我们已经讲了够多了关于神的这个神迹启示和神的爱。
But we must really walk in that love of God, not the love of man.
所以我们必须是真的在神的爱中行走，而不是属人的、属血气的这种爱。
In that we ourselves walk truly repentant of our thinking, our gesture, our words, and our actions.
所以，而且我们也必须真实的要自己的悔改，在真理中在我们的话语，在我们的行为，在我们的这个言语举止上面。
And then those who really want truth, they will come to you, and you can instruct them. You are the one who will instruct them on the ways of everlasting life.
所以当那些真实在寻求真理的人，他们就会来到你的面前寻求教训，然后你就会将神的这个赐人永生的道教导他们。
You know, I'm amazed that even my own children, many times I would give them very strong teaching and counsel, and they don't want to listen.
所以有的时候令我很惊讶，说我给我自己的女儿们这些属灵的这些就是教导。和帮助，但是他们却不太愿意听我。
But every time they face a crisis, the first person they run to and they all point their fingers at me, they come to me and want me to pray for them.
但是当他们遇见生活中真实的这些危机的时候，他们是第一个冲到我这里来，要求我为他们祷告。
That's good, of course.
当然是很好的。
But you know, God wants us to truly run to Him all the time in repentance.
所以我们的神也真实的希望我们能够一直跑向他的胸怀，能够真实的来认罪在他面前。
We may be facing very, very difficult days ahead.
也许我们要面对就是在我们面前将来的非常这个危机四伏的这样的一个日子。
Some people think and some prophets believe that even this September we are entering a time of.The most severe testing yet.
所以有些先知们就告诉我们说，也相信在今年的九月份，我们会进入到一个非常严峻的一个试炼中。
So, just now the song, you know, the marriage of the Lamb has come, and the bride has made herself ready.
所以羔羊的婚宴要来临，新妇必须自己预备好。
Now I want to show you a bride who has made herself ready.
所以我今天看一下，就是一个新妇是怎样将自己预备好的。
My beloved daughter, we gather here today to celebrate a beautiful event.
This is Scott DeWine and the family. Scott and Nancy, they have three daughters, and Christiana was with us briefly.Last year.
所以是去年，就是 Scott 和 Nancy 他们有三个很美丽的女儿，所以Christina 去年也跟我们在一起。
So the day after the conference, or actually on the Sunday, I was privileged to spend the whole day with them, and I was filming this for them.
所以是今年特会结束之后的那天是主日，我花了一整天时间和他们在一起。
The wife Nancy is the one who put the beautiful pictures on the cover of Jill's Jill Shannon's CD.
所以那个太太 Nancy 就是为那个 Jill Shannon 的这个她的CD 的画画。
This is a family that already walking out a new creation life as a whole family.
所以这整个一个家庭都是真实的，好是新造的生命，一起在降生，在主里面行走。
This is the second daughter, Paris.
这是他们第二个女儿 Paris.
She's 17.
她17岁。
And they are doing a very short graduation ceremony, but a very long betrothal ceremony. That means getting married to Jesus as well as giving a submission, a prayer of our heart to Jesus before the heavenly council.
所以他们是也是一个毕业的典礼，但是也是在这个天上的这个大议会面前，他们是一个好像跟神再次订立婚约的这样一个仪式。
And this 17-year-old Paris has written out about 6-7 pages of her heart to be presented to the Lord right there.
所以这个十七岁的女孩，她在这个那里就写下七页之之长的这样一个文章献给主。
It's a very, very moving submission, and I will email to all of you.
所以我会email 给大家，这是对主的一个完全的一个奉献。
Okay, we worship the Lord, and I'll let you hear some of what her.
这是他们在敬拜神，敬拜主。
Son of love and praise, he grew up in righteousness and intimacy with God. He grew up with God. The king is come, let the Lamb is come. The Lord loved and chose David to be the forefather of Yeshua, son of David. Love exalts the lowest to the highest place. This righteous generation matters to God. Enoch saw that all the generations would be given over to transgression, except the last one. What must that be like to God? The creation waits in eager expectation for the sons of God to be revealed. Romans 8:19. Creation is listening for that voice and waiting for that love to walk by. This last generation is a betrothed generation, a generation of the martyr's love. This is a generation of undaunted, consecrated love, a love given only to another, Christ Yeshua. It is a generation whose name and character are the same. The fullness of love blooms like pomegranates within the garden of the moon. Christ for God the leaders to teach and instruct the youth in the holiness and righteousness of God's government. May the disciples of the Lord in this generation have ears and eyes to the Lord alone and always.
Amen.
Holy God, bring this generation out of distraction, sins, entrenchments of evil, and the harlot spirit. In the beauty of Yeshua, clothe them in salvation. Beautify them in their afflictions. Beautify them as your own. Raise them up to rule with Yeshua in the holiness and purity of love. Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
We thank you, our great and merciful King.
Thank you.
For your generosity towards this submission.
Thank you.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
And now my priestly submission. Because of the high priesthood of our Lord Jesus, and through his generosity and kindness, by the priesthood conferred on us, in this divine council of the sons of God, confident of his high priestly intercession, it is able to save all those who draw nearer to him. This council intercedes for the Father. Beautiful Yeshua, I pray that you would have the burning, steadfast yes of this generation. Help us learn how to walk only in this love. May every asking and requesting of you to us be met with the full yes of our love. As St. John of the Cross wrote, do not despise me, for if before you found me dark, now truly you can look at me since you have hope. Thank you.
Okay, so.
read her script. I thought her mother wrote it.
当我首先在阅读她自己写的这个祷告词的时候，我以为是她母亲帮我写的。
I teach English at UBC for 4 years.
我在 UBC 教英文有四年。
And she wrote to such depth and quoting the Bible and she wrote as a true king of this earth, a really wise king would have written this prayer.
她就好像真实在这个地上的一个君王写出来这样一个就是非常严谨的这样一个祷告词，然后用这个圣经的这个话语。
The kings of this earth may not even have been able to write a prayer with such depth and truth coming out from the heart.
但是一个属地的君王可能也写不出这样从心中发出来的这样一个有深度，还有属灵的这样一个真理的这样一个祷告词。
So her whole submission was about half an hour long. She followed the format taught by Bob Mist.
她就是根据 Bob Mist 所教导的这样一个形式写出来这样一篇差不多有半个小时的这样一个就是奉献的这样一个祷告文。
This September, Jam will join with Amazing Grace, and Bob will be reteaching some of these things.
所以在今年九月份 ，Jam 将跟加恩教会一起举办这样一个新妇的一个特会 ，Bob 到时候再会更深的教导我们。
So we can learn to come before our Lord Jesus and before His heavenly council and pour out our heart as a priest, as a king, like what we see Paris did.
所以就像我们刚才看见的这个Paris 所做的，我们可以成为一个真正的属地地上这样一个祭司，把我们的心完全倾倒在我们的主的面前和属天上的大议会的面前。
Their family, the 12-year-old Gabrielle, which is very tall, and then Christiana, who is about 21, who's studying whales and now sea turtles. They walk with a true belief in a covenant with God.
这三个孩子，就说十二岁是最高的那个孩子，还有一个 Christiana， 他去年应该来到我们中间。他22岁、23岁是学习这些海洋动物的鲸鱼啊，还有海龟的，所以他们是一家完全是
They are walking in the new creation life.
他们是真实的，就是活出一个新造生命的这样一个生命来。
So God is preparing the whole body of Christ in different ways, and we can learn from this family as well.
所以我们也可以从这个家庭中来学习，然后主在各个方面、不同的方面来预备我们每一个人。
So they are also very deeply joined to us here, and they really felt that they need to work with me, and so they were so thankful. They couldn't believe that I could spend a whole day with them, but God had planned it.
所以他们非常感谢，就是说我可以跟他们一起有一天的时间跟他们在一起，但是神是已经预备了这个日子，那他们属灵的里面，他们也是深深的愿意跟我们连接在一起的。
So I led them to this place in the Davidson Center, and no one was there for the whole half an hour until we ended. Then people started to come up to this place.
所以牧师带领他们去到一个叫做 Davidson Center 的地方，有半小时之久，就是没有人。刚他们仪式结束以后，才有人过来。
So surrounding us was the wall of the Jerusalem Temple just behind there, and then there's the school of the teaching of the priests over there, and then there's the Tower of David and the City of David, and then there's the first church of Peter, the first one that the Lord appointed to be.The head of the church, and so we were surrounded by all that.
所以在他们周围就说包括了有这个圣殿的这个旧墙，然后还有就是培训祭司的一个学校，然后就是大卫的塔，还有大卫的城，然后还有彼得所建立的当时第一初期第一所教会的这个原址，这完全是被当年圣经中的那一切历史的这个建筑所包围的。
And that day, God gave us many, many powerful signs. concerning David. Every place we go, we see King David, King David. Even a car next to us, the Messiah, the anointed one, it's first time. So the Lord gave us many signs that this is the David generation that will arise. And even Paris is like a David, fulfilling Zechariah chapter 12. The least of you will be like a King David.
所以那天神的这个同在就是说是非常强烈的就向我们显现我们所到之处我们都可以看见大卫大卫的所以包括我们有看到一部那个奔驰车上面也是写说弥赛亚是这个受膏者然后这个世代确实就是大卫王的这样一个世代所以是撒加利亚书第十二章里面所说你们最小的要兴起要成为大卫的像大卫一样的君王所以确实这个世代就是要在他们身上要成就神自己心中的这样一个心愿
Some of the girls we in the middle of our conference we went to seal the north, south, east and western borders of Israel
所以在特会期间我们也要去东南西北的这个四个以色列耶路撒冷的这个边界
So the whole open heavens of 560 people divided into four groups to the Golan Heights to the north and then to the Egyptian border to the south and to the Gaza Strip border on the west and to the east the Jordanian border
所以我们560个就是参加特会的代表分成四个团体就去到北面的这个金门然后还有去到南面的这个埃及的这个边界然后有去到西面就是加沙的这个巴勒斯坦的占据地然后有去到东面就是约旦王国的这个边界
Because war is coming to Israel it will come war will come to Israel from all the neighbors and God wants us to release the heavenly army to stand on all the borders
所以神要我们就是站在以色列的四处边界就是耶路撒冷代表以色列因为这个周围的这个敌国是包围了整个耶路撒冷和以色列他们是要开战所以神要我们站在这个位置为他们带到求神释放天上的军队下来援助他们
And you know many people will see visions and have visitations when we are doing that sealing of the border
所以当我们在就是说这个四处的边界我们在就是要封起来这个边界不让敌人进来的时候很多人就是经历到有异象还有看到神的这个造访
So even the children some of these children here they had to deal with like one of them had to slay a dragon that she saw and had to take the dragon down
所以像这些少年人青年人甚至看见有这些龙他们必须要来就是与龙在奋战要把他们这个砍死
So they went to the north but to the east where I was part of we also saw the dragon and had to deal with that and also the spirit of Jezebel had to deal with that and many other secret plans of the enemies to infiltrate Israel we had to deal with that
所以像他们一家是去到北边的金门那牧师自己是去到东边和约旦王国交界的地方也看见有这个龙还有很多这些就是仇敌的这些秘密的这些计划要渗透到以色列来的所以要神要求他们来处理这一切
So our brother Leo,
还有耶洗别的
Our brother Leo had a visitation from the Heavenly Father right there in the north when they were doing that
所以六弟兄在北面金门的地方他也见到了这个天父的造访
And so when he comes back I'd like him to share with us
所以当他从中国回来的时候我会邀请他来跟大家分享
But what the father told him is what Jem had been praying for Israel for many years he didn't know that, Leo didn't know that
因为Leo他其实并不知道就是Jem已经为以色列已经祷告还有以色列耶路撒冷已经祷告数年所以天父告诉他
In the Saturday morning prayer for years you know that's how we pray for Israel
所以那些就是数年之久与我们一起在星期六早上晨祷的时候为以色列就一直在这样祷告所以天父再次向Leo证实了这件事情
So basically the Lord directed our prayer on Israel based on his word That's all. He will always fulfill His word.
所以主就是神就是指导我们按照他自己的话语他的吩咐怎样来为以色列祷告那他会借着我们的祷告要成就他自己的一个 预定的计划。
And so you have to understand that we must stand by the word of God.
所以我们必须要来明白，我们必须坚定的站立在神的话语上面。
You know, don't think that you can just get through the Christian life ahead, especially if we are entering into this great time of conflict. Just having a good will is not good enough. We need to know the word of the Lord, and we not need to stand in the word of the Lord, and we need to act according to the word of the Lord.
所以作为基督徒的话，你们不要轻易的认为我们就可以这样进入到前面那些就是纷争，还有这个大的这个战争灾难的这样一个前面的日子里面去。所以我们必须要来明白神的旨意，而且要明白神的话语，并且要是坚定的站在神的话语上，按着神的话语我们来行事。
God wants us to stand with Israel and to give Israel more time to repent.
所以神要我们与以色列一同站立，那这样可以给以色列更多的时间，使他们所有的百姓可以悔改。
But the nations around them and even some nations of the world are planning to come against Israel.
但是环绕以色列这些国家就是伺机就要来侵入以色列。
And out of God's kindness, He is asking us to stand with Israel, to pray for Israel, to release the armies of heaven, and so that Israel is protected, and so that they will not be totally destroyed.
所以因着神自己的怜悯和恩典，他要我们能够为以色列一起站立祷告，使神可以将天上的这个天军可以释放下来，来保护以色列，以至于以色列不至于这个全军覆没，使他们完全的被摧毁。
In the land of Israel, homosexuality is very strong as well.
所以在以色列的国土上，这个同性恋是非常泛滥的。
Besides many other sins and idolatry,
还有其他的这些拜偶像，还有其他的这个罪恶。
And so, the land needs to be cleansed. The people need to be cleansed.
所以这个土地需要被得到洁净。那些居住在那土地上的人也要被洁净。
By right, they should be totally destroyed already.
因为按照这个他们的这个所做的，他们应该已经是完全被毁灭了。
But God is holding back as best as He can to give more time for the remnant to come out of Israel as well.
但是神却是尽力来保守他们中间的那些移民或者渔民可以逃离灾难，可以得以逃生。
So we have a responsibility together.
所以在我们都有一样责任。
To get our lives in order.
将我们的生命要摆对一个秩序。
Then through prayer and our priestly submission to God, God will hear our prayer and He will bless Israel and help them.
所以接着我们的祷告，还有在神面前献上的这个祭司的这样一个代祷，那神会垂听我们的祷告，他会来保守以色列。
And we'll bless our family and extended families and our neighborhood.
所以也可以保守我们的家，和我们这个更广泛的这个大家庭，还有我们的这个社区。
We need to understand that the darkness will increase around us, but the light inside us can also increase.
我们要知道，就是说，在我们四围这个黑暗正是非常的这个浓重，所以在我们里面的光却是要散发出来一个更强烈的一个亮光。
You know, don't always think that it's okay just to relax our way through the kingdom of God.
所以我们不要以为就这样子非常放松的可以一路走到神的国度里。
You know, get committed to the Lord.
所以必须自己要委身给神。
Become a true lover of God.
要成为神真实的一个爱人。
No, deal with idolatries of our heart and our habits.
所以要来处理我们这样的一个在生活中和我们这个平时这个习惯中的这种拜偶像。
Put our shoulder to the yoke of Christ and let's do something with the Lord.
所以我们要把我们的肩膀交给我们的主耶稣，和他一同共赴以厄，来共同做一些事情。
Many people in the church will not like our message.
很多在教会的人是不喜欢听到我们这样的信息的。
But the wise will arise.
但是有智慧的却会起来。
And lead many into salvation.
会带领更多的人进入到救恩中。
Father, we come to you with our hearts.
所以天父，我们带着我们的心来到你的面前。
We thank you for the testimony of Jesus that we have just seen.
所以啊，我们为我们眼见的这个耶稣基督所带来的见证献上感恩。
Even in 17-year-old Paris，
甚至就是在这个才十七岁的这个小女孩Paris 的身上。
Thank you that you have brought her to a place where she can bring forth a prayer and a submission that even the greatest physical kings on earth could not have prepared.
所以你把她带到这样一个 地位，让她能够向你献上祷告，并且献上呈递给你这样一个奉献的祷告，甚至地上的君王都无法做到的。
And even if their counselors can help these kings to prepare such an excellent prayer.
也许有谋士可以为那个君王来预备这样的一个完美的一个祷告词。
You may not even listen to that prayer.
你可能根本不会来垂听这样的一个人为的祷告。
Because their hearts are not right with you.
因为他们的心跟你是不是对齐的。
Their hearts are not pure and innocent and broken for you like little Paris is.
因为他们的心不是单纯的，不是纯真的，也是没有被破碎的，就像我们这个小小的 Paris.
So we want to all be this generation that Paris prayed.
所以我们主啊，我们也愿意成为像 Paris 所祷告的这个一个世代。
Lord, we want to be that generation of Jacob who seek your face.
所以主啊，我们真是愿意成为雅各的世代，能够来寻求你面的这个世代。
We want to walk that narrow path of the King of Kings.
所以我们要走上这条万王之王的这条窄路。
We want to come in and out of the only one gate, which is you, Lord Jesus.
所以我们就进出唯一的一道门，就是你主耶稣基督。
Now protect your little flock here.
所以主啊，求你自己来保护你自己这一小群的羊。
Lord, even the weakest ones of us.
甚至在我们中间最软弱的那一个。
And Lord, let your kindness break all our hearts.
主啊，愿这按着你自己的良善来粉碎我们，来破碎我们的心。
So that we will truly turn to you.
所以我们就完完全全可以来寻求你，靠近你。
Lord, in place of our weakness, may we begin to walk in strength.
所以在我们软弱的地方，我们可以得在你的能力中行走。
In place of the foolish ignorance of our hearts, may we have heavenly wisdom.
所以在我们心中，我们是还有这样的一个愚拙的，这样有看不见的忽略的心。那我们是要在你属天的智慧中来行走。
In place of our need to satisfy our bodily, our carnal desires, may we have a knowledge of holiness and the fear of you.
所以我们还有这样一个属血气的、属肉体的这种需要，深愿我们可以在你自己的这个
The fear of you, the knowledge of holiness.
所以让我们真实的得到这样一个圣洁的知识，还有就是敬畏耶和华的心。
Lord, we bring our sins before you and the sins of our whole generation.And the younger generation.
所以我们在你面前把我们自己的罪带到你的面前，为了我们这个世代，还有更年轻的那个世代。
And Lord, we ask in your holy name that all these sins will be remitted.
所以我们奉你自己的圣名，你自己来取消这一切的罪。
And we ask that you will speak to us by your word and by your Holy Spirit.
所以要把你自己的话语和你自己圣灵来教导我们。
And we would have the ears to hear and the eyes to see your instruction and your truth.
所以我们就有这样一个眼睛和耳朵，可以看见、听见你自己的教导和吩咐。
And we would have fertile soil in our heart to receive your word.
所以在我们心中真是有一片肥沃的好土来领受你的教训。
And so that Lord, you can give the increase.
所以你才可以使它里面增加。
30-fold, 60-fold, 100-fold.
所以可以结出30倍、60倍、90倍的果实来。
Lord, we pray for each one of us here at this, in this family, in the Jam family.
所以我们也为这样教会的每一个献上祷告。
That you will expand our hearts after you.
所以要按着你来扩张我们每一个人的心。
You will increase the knowledge of our heads, of you.
所以我们在我们头脑中要增加真实认识耶和华神的知识。
And we will walk in the grace and in the knowledge of you, Lord.
所以我们真实看在你的恩典和认识耶和华的知识中行走。
You have been good to us, Lord.
你对我们是一直都是那么的好。
May we truly be good children who walk in accordance to your pleasure and delight.
所以也让我们能够真实的是像你自己的儿女来讨你心喜悦的方式来行走。
Because we love you, Lord.
因为我们爱你，我们的主。
Not just with the confession of our lips.
并不是我们嘴上的这样的一个宣言。
But we love you because we truly honor you from our hearts.
我们爱你，真实在我们心中，我们来尊荣你。
And we truly honor you in one another.
而且我们真实的在尊荣我们每一位，就是来尊荣你。
So that we will help one another here in this family to walk in a deeper, more intimate way with you.
所以我们可以在这里更深的来帮助我们每一位，来能够在更深的、更亲密的这个方式上来与你一起同行。
We will generously use our time and our resource to help this family to prosper in you, Lord.
所以我们愿意慷慨的来使用我们自己的资源和时间，使我们每一位在你里面得到更丰盛的生命。
We will gladly serve one another in love because we love you.
所以因着我们爱你，我们集体性的要来服侍我们中间的每一位。
We will gladly cover the sins in our midst of one another because we have this one law, as you said, one Torah, one teaching only, which is love.
所以啊，在你只有给我们一个律法，一个 Torah, 那就是爱。所以我们要来带着欢喜快乐的心，要来遮盖每一个人的罪。
And we will learn even to dare to lay down our lives one for another as you have instructed us to do so.
所以要按照你自己的吩咐，我们甚至愿意能够为我们中间的每一位愿意放下自己的生命。
Father, we thank you for hearing our prayer.
天父，谢谢你垂听我们的祷告。
In Jesus' name.
奉耶稣的名。
Amen. Is there someone else or others you need to add something? Come down. Anyone that you need to respond?
有人要回应的吗？还有要分享的吗？大家可以回头看，就是牧师发给我们的莉迪亚和牧师还有 Jill 总结的关于天门打开这次特会的信息。但是呢，我要跟大家分享一些非常触动我心的一些感受。
Saju shared that one of the workers in Angel TV had an accident after a wedding. They attended a wedding.And the husband and his sister, who worked at Angel TV, and the little boy were going home. But they were involved in a very critical car accident, and both the parents died.
就是撒杜牧师跟我们分享了一个他在天使电台的童工所把 那个天使电台的同工他们最近发生的一个车祸，就是这个同工呢，他们是刚刚参加完了一个婚礼，在婚礼结束以后，在回家的路上，这个父母在这个车祸中都死去了。
So she was led to the presence of an angel in heaven.
那这个
immediately when the body departed.
就是说当他这个身体离开他以后呢，他这个姊妹他的灵就是立刻就被提到天上。
And there was a line up, and when it's her turn, there's a long line up when it's her turn to come to the angel.
就是说在天上呢有一个长长的排着队，当到了这个姊妹的时间到天使面前的时候。
The angel asked.
那这个天使问他说
Two questions.
两个问题
Have you loved your God with all your heart?
你有全心
all your soul, 全意 all your mind and all your strength.
尽心尽意尽力的来爱你的神吗
Have you loved your neighbor as yourself?
那你有爱人如己吗
And she couldn't answer.
他没有办法回答这两个问题
And all of a suddenall of her life was put up like a video. Everything that she thought, she said, and she has done was shown like a panoramic view in that big hall.
那突然之间，她过往的生命的历程就像放电影一样，这个显现在她的眼前。
And she couldn't hide.
他没有办法隐藏
she
他也不能够撒谎
and it's open to everyone.
而且是每个人都能够看到
so she fell on her knees.
所以他就跪下来
and she started weeping.
他就开始哭泣
so she knew that she cannot enter into God's kingdom.
那他知道他没有办法进入到神的国度
even though she's a Christian and a believer.
尽管他是一个基督徒，也是一个信徒。
So she pleaded and pleaded and she looked around. Her husband cannot help her.
所以她就在那不断的请求请求，而且她往周围看，她的丈夫也没有办法帮到她。
And then from the throne room, Jesus' voice, thunder.
那从这个宝座的那个房间，耶稣的声音就是如雷一样传出来。
And said, Daughter, I love you.
他说女儿我爱你。
I will give you another chance.
我会再给你一次机会。
So immediately, her spirit came back to the body.
所以立刻她的灵就返回到她的身体。
She was dead for 2 minutes.
她就是死亡2分钟。
Same for the husband.
对这个做丈夫的也是一样。
He was sent back.
他也被拆了回来。
So, and during the conference, the Holy Spirit moved so mightily to convict all of us of what our true condition is in our heart.
那所以在这样的特会中，圣灵就大能的运行来说明我们，来印证我们自己，我们每个人的心的状况是如何。
And I was shown the darkness that is within me that I need to repent of.
那同样，我也看到我心底的黑暗需要是悔改。
So, what the prophets are saying is that the darkness that we've never seen before will cover the earth.
那先知撒杜他所要讲的，也就是说，我们会看到以前从没有看到的这个黑暗会遮盖大地。
And only those who prepare themselves and walk in humility.Purity and holiness, that the set apart ones will be empowered to overcome this darkness.
那只有那些预备好的，而且是带着谦卑来圣洁，分别为圣，来与主同行的，才能够胜过这样的黑暗。
And Bruce Allen talked about the cost of discipleship.
Bruce Allen 这个讲员，他讲到做门徒的代价。
He said many follow Jesus.
他说很多人跟随耶稣。
Some were sent out.
那有些人被派出去去来讲道。
And he chose 12 disciples to walk closely with him.
那他拣选了十二个门徒来与主亲密的同行。
And out of the 12, only 3 were taken up on the mountain of Transfiguration.
但是在十二个门徒中，只有三个和主耶稣一起来到变相山。
And out of the 3, only 1 can lean on the breast of Jesus.
那在这三个门徒当中，又只有一位能够靠在耶稣的胸口上。
So it all depends on each individual how close you want to be with Jesus.
所以取决于我们个人要与主耶稣建立怎样一个亲密的关系。
So this is the time, we only have a short time to prepare ourselves. And within the church, there's lots of mixture.
所以现在就是这样的一个时刻，我们要预备的时候已经不多了，而且在教会当中也有很多混杂在里面。
He said, people can have great anointing and flows in signs and wonders.
他说人们可以有很大的恩膏，也可以带着神迹和启示。
But they don't have the nature of Christ. They don't have the character of Christ.
但是他们却没有耶稣的本性在他们身上。
So the Lord is cleansing his temple. All of us, he wants to cleanse us, prepare us so we can come into his very presence, so he can fill us.
所以神在洁净他的圣殿，也包括洁净我们每一个人。这样的话，他的灵才能够来充满我们。
So, before going to the conference, already for the last few months, I have sensed in my spirit the Lord wants to do such a total cleansing within Jim and each one of us. That's why He allows trials to come. That's why He allows difficulties.Temptations so that we can be made ready and be cleansed and be a people separated unto him totally. Then he can fill us and then we can truly become God's kingdom and God's people.
那在我去参加特会之前的几个月，我在灵里边就感受到神要来洁净这样我们自己的家，也包括我自己。就说这样的话，我们才能够更深的与神来同行，同时被神的灵来充满我们。
And what pastor has been teaching throughout the years, it align exactly what the speakers taught us, holiness.Priesthood, covenant with the Lord.
那在过去的这这些年，我们牧师所教导我们的，也与这次Open Heaven 这个特会上这些讲员的信息都是一致的，就是圣洁、祭司，还有就是约，然后都是刚好就是跟这些讲员的信息也都是一致的。
So we are very blessed.
所以我们是在Jam这个家庭是非常蒙福的，非常蒙福的。
And one rabbi said, we are very limited by ourselves, but the Lord wants to demonstrate and bring heaven down to earth through us.
那有一个拉比说，我们其实我们都是很有限的，但是神呢却要借着我们把这个天国带下来。
So all we need to know, do is to seek Him, go deep into the Word and prayer, and live a holy life.
所以说我们所要做的就是要来寻求神，来更深的在神的话语上扎根来。与神更深的同行。
Amen. Amen. Thank you, Alex, for a very good synopsis of some of the most important.